Transferring files wirelessly from Android phone to a Windows system or from Windows to Android is really difficult. Obviously, with a wire, it's easy enough, but every time using a wire to connect your phone with your laptop or PC is not practical at all. I tried many apps for this like ShareIt, AirDroid, Zender and other apps, but some of the apps never worked and some were not reliable enough and some needed my phone and laptop to be connected to a same Wi-Fi network, which is also not a practical solution. However, this Veem app was an exception to all those problems, and I can say that this app is literally the best and the most reliable app for transferring files between Windows and an Android device. Enough talking now, let me show you how it works. Download this app on your Android phone from Play Store, and you also need to download the Windows version on your PC or laptop, which is available in Windows App Store, or you can use the link provided in the description of this video. Once it's done, just launch the app on both of your devices. And now when you need to transfer files from your phone to your PC, just turn on this Wi-Fi Direct option on your phone and connect to this Wi-Fi network from the given password on your PC. And that's it. And now browse the files you want to transfer and send it to your PC. As you can see on your screen right now, I'm getting around 6 Mbps speed, which is decent enough for a wireless connection. But I think you will get even higher speeds if you have a better spec laptop than mine. And do note that you cannot send folders with this app, just individual files. Now let me quickly show you how you can transfer files from your PC to your phone. You may say that both of the devices are connected, so why is there any extra thing we need to know? Well, that's because in my case, if I try to transfer files from PC to my phone right now, sometimes it works and sometimes it does not work. Right now, if I try to send files, it's working somehow, but sometimes it does not work. For that, you need to turn off Wi-Fi Direct on your phone, and now you need to turn it on your laptop and now connect to this Wi-Fi on your phone. And now it's done, I can transfer files from my PC to my phone as well, as you can see right now. There is also a pro version of this app which will remove ads and give access to usernames other than the default one, which I think is not required at all as the app is fully functional without pro version as well. I have been using this app from very long and I have never faced any issue. Connection is always stable, and if somehow it gets disconnected in middle, you can always connect it again and transfer will again begin from where it was left, which is really great. And the best part is that this app do not require both your laptop and your phone to be connected to a same Wi-Fi network. So yeah, now you will never have to depend on wires or Gmail or even internet for transferring files from your computer to your phone or your phone to your computer. Give this video a huge thumbs up if you find it useful, and do subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. That's it for now. Thanks for watching. I'm Ravneet signing off for now. You guys have a great day.